Okay, so we have these three plants and it wants us to compare them and talk about pros and cons.